Police are searching for three carjacking suspects. They're accused of stalking and spraying their victim with pepper spray. It happened on the 2600 block of South Bancroft Street last Wednesday. Surveillance video shows the three women following the victim. After using the pepper spray, they took the victim's car keys and then sped away in the vehicle.